John is an amputee patient who was in our outpatient neuro program at Summa Rehab Hospital so that he can learn to ambulate with his prosthetic device. When John came to us as an inpatient after his accident, he was unable to sit up in bed. As you can see, he has made tremendous progress. In this video, you will see John walking with his walker and learning how to get in and out of his bed so that he can finally sleep in his bed at home.